Okay, in this video, I'm going to demonstrate merging videos into one longer video in Clipchamp. Okay, this is the free online desktop version of Clipchamp, which you may find by pointing your browser to clipchamp.com. Okay, before I proceed any further, I just want to let you all know, remember that Clipchamp is, the online desktop version, pardon me, you'll still need a system that has about 8 gigabytes of RAM, okay? And a high power video card is what I would recommend. Okay, so you can see here, this is the home screen, what's currently the Clipchamp home screen. So now I'm simply going to move the mouse down here and click this create a new video. Okay, now we're in the software aspect of the domain, and you can see up here untitled video. I'm simply going to title the video before I import media. So I'm simply going to title the video . Okay, you can see it's merged videos into one longer video in Clipchamp. Okay, now I'm going to import my media. So to do this, I'm simply going to click this import media icon. And my folder. Here's my folder here. You could navigate to your own folder, but my folder was the current selection. And you can see my files here. I'm just going to select them all. Hold down the shift key and click on them all. And now I'm going to move the mouse pointer down to this open icon. I'll click it now. And here come my media files. Perfect. Now, before I add them to the video timeline there, the video track there on the timeline, I'm going to show you another little trick. If you click any of these other icons, record and create and any of these, your media will disappear. But I'm simply going to click this your media icon up here. Now our media files are back, and you can click your media icon to hide your media files should you want to, but I want to keep them visible, so I'm going to click your media icon now. Okay, now here are my video files which I want to add to merge into one whole file. So I'm going to start from the beginning. I'm going to click one here to add it to the timeline. I'm going to click one now. And there's I clicked it. You can see that it's highlighted now. It's selected. So I'm going to click the plus sign to add to timeline. Now I'm going to add the second. Click the plus sign. Add to timeline. Now I'm going to click the third here. Click add to timeline. The fourth. I'm going to add a timeline there. So the plus sign. The fifth. Add the timeline. And the six, I'm going to click the plus sign to add the timeline. Okay, perfect. Now they've all been added to the timeline, and you can see that's expanded the timeline there somewhat. But you can see these icons that are currently in Clipchamp, these icons down here, zoom out timeline, zoom in timeline, fit timeline, and collapse timeline. So I'm simply going to click the zoom out timeline here. Okay, see how that makes everything more visible. That's probably good there, a little more. Yeah, that's good there. And you can zoom in timeline with the plus sign there on the magnifying glass. Okay, I'm clicking that now to zoom in. Or you can fit timeline. Okay, that's probably the most logical one to use right now. So I'm gonna fit timeline, I'm gonna click that icon now. And perfect, there they all are. Also, you have this option of collapsing the timeline. I can click that now. And you see it's bigger now. Okay. You can see the preview pane is larger now. And now I'm going to click expand timeline. Okay. That's all the videos that I want to merge into one file. Okay. Now, Clipchamp can only export to MP4. Okay. Currently, it can only export to MP4. So I'm going to move the mouse pointer up here and click this export icon. Okay. Now, a drop-down menu has appeared. You can see we have the option of 480p. That's mostly for drafts. 720p, 1080p, which is full HD. 4K. I can't render 4K because that's in the paid version. You have to purchase Clipchamp Premium. You can purchase Clipchamp Premium in the form of a yearly subscription. And then there's the GIF option, which I don't have access to right now because this project is longer than 15 seconds, okay? So what I'm going to choose, 1080p. Okay, so I'm going to click 1080p now. Okay, now the export process has begun. And you can see merge videos into one longer video in Clipchamp. I'm exporting now. Exporting this into one whole video file. Okay, I'm going to speed this up now so you guys don't have to watch this whole export process at the time it's moving at. Okay, so I'm going to speed it up now. Okay, awesome. You can see the video is finished exporting and it's downloaded. It's in my downloads folder. So remember that when you finish exporting, the video may export to your downloads folder or whatever it is on an Apple computer. I'm using a Windows system here. But most important, I'll show you these options over here. You can save to your computer, save to OneDrive, save to Google Drive, upload to YouTube, send to TikTok, or save to Dropbox. I am going to select simply save to your computer. So I'm going to click that now to save the exported file to my computer. So I'm going to save it now. And here's my folder. I don't have to navigate to it. Now you all may have to navigate towards yours, but this is my folder. Okay, so my folder has opened here, and I'm going to click the save icon here now. Here on the bottom right of the screen, I'm going to click save. Okay, now let's go see it in the folder. So I'm going to open File Explorer here now. I'm going to click it to open it. Now I'm going to navigate to the desktop. Find my folders. Here's the demos folder. So I'm going to click that. Clipchamp. And Video Merger. I'm going to click that now. And here's the fully rendered, the fully exported, I should say. Render is another term for export. You will see that in other programs. But I'm going to click the merge videos into one longer video in Clipchamp file here. That's the MP4 file. I'm simply going to double click it so we can watch it in the media player. So I'm going to double click it now. Okay, there you go. That was all those videos exported in a one merged file. That's a nifty video there. Yes, I do a lot of bird watching. You see the waterfowl and that little dark eye junco. Okay, now I'm going to close the window here, the video merger folder window. I'm going to close that now by clicking that X in the top right corner. Perfect. As I said earlier, you'll need a pretty high power graphics card. The higher power graphics card I recommend. And about 8 gigabytes of RAM for best performance. Always make sure you back up your video files, all your original video files. But that's merging videos into one longer video in Clipchamp. Thank you all so very much for watching. Thank you all so very much for your time.